EJ Risk, you just won the Gold Rush Rumble, overcoming 19 other wrestlers. How does it feel?
Feels great. And it feels even better to say that I'm going to go do something and get it done.
Now, the obvious choice, the Victory Pro Wrestling Championship, you didn't pick that. You went after Kai Katana's New York State title. Why?
VSK's got enough on his plate right now. And besides that, the New York State title is held by a man who came here a little over a year ago and decided that he thought it was okay to scare or try to intimidate some of the guys in the locker room. And what makes things even worse is that some of those guys were actually scared and intimidated. Not me. See, the difference between me and those other guys is that I'm out to prove a point. And I'm out to expose the fact that Kai Katana is nothing but a facade. I do not fear Kai Katana. So, he can bring his stupid mask, he can bring this silly little stick, he can bring his stupid robe, even better, he can bring his dumbass haircut. Doesn't faze me, because I'm gonna do exactly what I did at the 2013 Gold Rush Rumble. I'm going to go out there, I'm going to tell these people I'm going to win, and then guess what? I'm going to win.